The night before, we saw these birds in the field, and we had a pretty good idea where they were going to be roosting, so we figured that morning we'd go out and sit on the field edge, and hopefully we could put Hank out there and maybe get something to come in. Next morning, Dusty and I really didn't know where we were going to sit, because we really didn't have any good setups, but we put Hank on top of this hill, figuring that these birds would see Hank from a distance and hopefully come check him out.
Zach, if you're on him, I'm on. Which one are you gonna shoot? Yeah.
April 20th, second day of turkey season out here. We drove by last night. We saw these birds roosting in this wood line, and we figured we'd come out this morning and give it a shot. We had about 12 birds this morning sitting out in front of us all fanned out. We just couldn't get anything to come in close enough, so we kind of got up and we just figured we saw some birds on the other side of the hill, so we figured we'd come over and just, you know, do a little bit of a stalk and see if we could get lucky. And we ended up scaring some hens, and the hens started going off to the south of us, so we kind of creeped away around the hill, and all of a sudden there came out three times, and we took about a 60-yard shot and took out this bad boy. So first bird ever, I'm pretty stoked.